SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to uninstall apps on iPhone 14. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. The first method for how to uninstall apps on iPhone 14 is to locate the app that you want to remove on your home screen, tap and hold on it, then choose the Remove App option. You can then touch Delete App, and then Delete to confirm that you would like to remove this app from your device. The second method for how to uninstall apps on iPhone 14 is to open the Settings app, locate the General option, choose iPhone Storage, select the app that you would like to remove, tap Delete App, and then touch Delete App again to confirm.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.